My name is Faith Olaniro.
All right, Andrew.
My name is Joel Adini.
Okay, that's good. Oh, how well do you know the celebrant?
The celebrant is my boss.
Okay.
I write for Trace Magazine.
Wow.
And he's a supporter of my brand. I create solution educational services. And he's a good boss. I've been working with him for close to 10 years now. And it's been wonderful. He's a down-to-earth person. He's a supporter of vision. He's supportive everywhere, every aspect.
All right, doing very well. The organization I work with as a Kids and Teens Resource Center is a non-governmental organization. So we invited him as one of our guests of the month because of his love for young people, the people he wants, the growth and development of young people. So we invited him over, and he really made an impact to the organization. I know him to be someone that is down to earth, ready to help, he supports young people, their vision. Once he knows that, yes, this young person is very resourceful, he's someone that can really, really make a great impact, great achievement, he will give him the necessary support, he or she.
Not too well, but he's a kind man. I knew him through my friend anyway. She once worked with him, and ever since then, he has been like a father, like a brother to her.
For a few years, I met him a few years ago. I've also worked with his magazine company. They've interviewed me a few times.
Okay.
And I think he's
he has been a friend in the industry, and he has been a colleague to the industry.
Yeah, as you can see, I'm standing with the celebrant for today. So how are you doing?
I'm fine, I'm okay.
Yeah, I can see you're so excited.
Yes, I am.
Yeah. So what can you say about today's event in memory?
Well, I'm 40 today. I'm happy. They say life begins at 40.
Yeah.
I believe my life is starting afresh now. I want to thank God for the opportunity for me to see my 40th. The journey has been tough, the journey has been rough, the road has been terrible, but for me to be able to see my 40th is a blessing. It's an uncommon favor from God, and I thank God for this opportunity.
All right, sir. Can you just tell me your best childhood memory?
Well, my childhood was very interesting. I grew up in Akure. I call myself a local boy, and also my book is titled the local reporter. I'm a grassroots person, and I'm a Akure person for the call. So I experienced what an average Akure youth passed through in the early 80s, late 80s, and early 90s. So I can say my childhood was awesome.
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for joining, sir.
Thank you very much.
So what can you say about him?
He's an humble man. Very down to earth. He's a humble man, and I love him for that.
You know, he's a cool cat.
He's a very nice man, hardworking, courageous, and selfless.
Amen.
And I'm wishing him all the best. Margaret to his elbow, and many more happy returns to us.
Best wishes to celebrate.
I wish him long life and prosperity. More accolades.
That's good. Andrew?
I don't wish him accolades. I wish him more assurance, you know. I wish him more of God's blessings, success, you know. And I pray that one day he's going to lead this land to the promised land.
Describe him as a diligent, hardworking, committed, what other word can I use for this quite sensational human being? Anytime he wants to do something, he's always committed to it, and he's hardworking. And he always wants the people around him to also be hardworking. You can't be around Mr. Adeniyi and be lazy. It is impossible. So I refer to him as the boss. I'm
Wishes for him.
I wish him the very best in life, long life and prosperity, many more to celebrate in heart.
I wish him long life and prosperity. I wish him success in all he does.
Can I meet you?
Okay, my name is Fuke Ladapo. I'm the public relations officer for the College of Agriculture.
All right, can I meet you?
I'm Chineye.
All right, so what can you tell me about the celebrant for today?
Well, apart from the fact that he's a senior colleague in the media field, it's also like a brother to me. Very pleasant, although can be so edgy at times, but in all, he's a good.
Under him, he has mentored me in the area of profession. In journalism, with him, I have confidence in
him. I wish him the very best.
Okay.
I know Ebin as a very hardworking guy, so I'm seeing him 5 years from now as a very big media guru. And I know that one day he's going to own a media TV station.
A lot. I wish him well. I wish him long life. I wish him all his heart's desires. I wish that God grants all his good heart's desires. I wish him, by this time, 10 years, that will be 50. I wish he has accomplished, let me say, 50 or 60% of his plans in life, because I know he has quite a number of plans that he wants to achieve in life.
Much, ma'am.
You're welcome.
And then for God to also give him long life and prosperity, peace in his family, and more ahead in his career.
Amen. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
About this today's great event.
Wow, it's actually a good one. Yes, Mr. Ebenezer, Prince Ebenezer, it's a good one and a good writer. So I've read most of his publications.
What can you say about him?
Yes, he's an erudite. He's an erudite scholar, yes. Okay, today is his 40th birthday, he's celebrating his 40th birthday. So I wish him more knowledge.
Amen.
Yes, and more skills. Profession.
All right.
Yes.